Blockchain discussion of SEC. The Advisory Committee of U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission will discuss the blockchain and distributed ledger technologies, also its implementation on securities markets, as Coindesk informs. The session will take place on the 12th of October, as planned. As already known, U.S. SEC has published a statement in late July and acknowledged that securities law may apply to offers, sales, and trading of interest in mutual organizations. The discussion, which will take place in October, will be SEC's another step towards blockchain technology into the government.